What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. A strong passcode could do a great job in protecting your privacy and personal information. But when you forgot it, things get tricky. You'll see this iPhone is disabled message on the screen, with a remaining time escalating. Soon, it'll suggest you connect to iTunes. Fortunately, it's fairly easy to reset the password. In today's video, I'll introduce you guys three simple methods: iTunes, Forward Key, and Find My. If you have backup stored in iCloud or your computer, you can restore your data back later. So, let's dive in. We'll start with iTunes. So we launch it. Plug the device in. For iTunes to recognize it without asking you the passcode, let's put it into recovery mode first. For iPhone X or later, is press and quickly release the volume up button, then press and quickly release the volume down, then press and hold the side button till you see the connect to laptop icon. For other devices, check out the link in the description below. Now it's suggesting us update or restore. We are going to click restore. Agree to the terms and conditions. Then iTunes will download and install the latest iOS on the device. This will erase all content and settings, of course, including the passcode. If you have backed up your device before, you can restore them back afterwards. It's done. We can see the device is restarting. Then we'll see this hello screen. Let's go ahead and set it up. If you use Find My, make sure you have your Apple ID password ready. So now we are on the data privacy option. You can restore from iCloud or a laptop. We are going to use iCloud. Enter the Apple ID and password. Then we can see the backup list. Select one and finish the settings that followed. Then we can see the device is restoring from iCloud. Once completed, we'll get everything back on our device, including applications, contacts, settings, and so on. Next, we'll walk you through resetting the password with Forward Key iPhone Passcode Unlocker. Check out the link in the description down below. So we install and launch it. Click Start on the home screen. Then plug the phone in. Click Next to continue. Now choose the device model and follow the instructions to put it into recovery mode. Forward Key will match the latest iOS for us automatically. We can choose a location and then hit download. Okay, now let's start resetting. As long as you are on a stable network, this process could be pretty fast. Once done, the device will restart and we'll see the hello screen. And then we can start restoring our data back. In the last part here, you'll learn how to reset the password using Find My. If you have other iOS devices like iPhone or iPad, you can use the Find My app. Or you have a laptop, then you can find it on iCloud.com. We'll be using the app. So we open it, tap devices in the bottom, swipe up, untap the device. Swipe up again and tap erase this device. We can skip all these options. Just enter our Apple ID password here. The erase will start wirelessly. We can see the progress bar is showing on the device. Let's remove it from the account now so we don't have to deal with the iCloud lock later. See, this does the trick too. So guys, this is how you can reset your iPhone password. Thanks for watching. This is TenorShare channel. See you in the next video.